for the teleserye Princess and I ended, but Daniel says he and Catherine are busy preparing for their first lead movie. Daniel admits that he and Catherine feel the pressure now that they were given their own big screen project. Daniel says he's very much willing to wait for Catherine to be ready for a relationship. And when asked if Catherine is his special someone, Daniel quips. Get serious when it comes to controversies. First on with bashing that Ella Cruz received allegedly from the Catherine fans after rumors came out that an Ella Daniel project may be in the works. Protector of his mom, Carla Estrada, when rumors turned to him already paying off his mom's loans.
Yeah.